Loading and saving data is actually really easy and convenient, in HyperPad anyway. I'm actually gonna speedrun this. Let's see how short I can make this video. There are two behaviors associated with loading and saving: save to file and load from file. When saving and loading, there are two types of keys. They do the exact same thing. It's just there for convenience. Dynamic keys are like normal input fields. You can put anything you want in it and it will use that. On the other hand, predefined keys are, predefined? You can create new predefined keys and easily access them in any other load and save behavior. Once again, it's just there for convenience. It doesn't matter what type of key you use because they do the exact same thing. Okay, but what is a key? It unlocks doors. Okay, let me explain. But it works in the same way. The key leads to where you're going to store your information. It works like a key. Okay. Imagine a bunch of containers, and inside each container, there is a piece of information in it. This is the save data. What a key does is unlock one specific container. So the same key will always go to the same container to get the save data from there and vice versa. You can think of it as a file name, because if you use the same file name, it will obviously access the same file with its contents inside of it. When you save something, the key will open the container and replace its contents with the new save data that was given, which is the value input right here. On the other hand, loading something will open the container and read its contents back to the player. But what if there's no data in the container? What happens if there's no save? Well, it will just read the default value back to the player, which is this input field right here. For example, you can have a key called high score. By default, it will be 0. You can have a key called currency or whatever, and by default, maybe you could start with 100 currency or something. Is that all? What else? Oh yeah, when loading something, make sure you load the data before you save, because saving before loading will overwrite its data, which you do not want. Phew, what's the time? Okay, wow, that was not bad. Cue the outro. That will be all for this video. If you want to see more content like this, please consider following our Instagram and subscribing to our YouTube channel. Comment what you would like to see next, and you could be selected for the next video. See you later.